as you are about. Welcome back to another part of The Sims 4 Cats and Dogs LP. So today we are going to be doing a few things. I don't really remember what we did already and what we still have to do, but we're just going to play along the day and see what happens. And if my recording looks different in this part, it's because I am using a different recorder because DxStory is having some issues right now and it's like not registering the game. So I'm just using OBS right now, which is what I used to use. So right now, just chilling outside. Look at little Vixen. I do want to train her today. So I think we're going to come over here. First, pet her calmly. We're going to give her a big treat. You know, get to know her a little bit. Make her feel loved. Make her feel like she's, like, loved. You know what I'm saying? Then we will start the training process. We're going to continue teaching her how to lie down. And we are now here. And look at Oscar. Okay, so I think that Callie will be giving birth in this part. So I'm very excited for that. I don't really know what I want to name the kittens yet. So this should be quite a journey for us to explore. Let's see little Ashton. Ashton's just chilling. Okay, so I'm going to have him go and pet little Oscar, babble to Oscar, and just chill out with Oscar. You know, do what he got to do. And when does he age up? So he ages up in one day. Oh my god, he's going to age up tomorrow. Oh, I'm excited. Because, like, now he can finally do some stuff with him. It'll be fun. You know, we can do some training. Maybe have him take the animals on a walk. You know what I'm saying? It'll be nice. And are you guys excited for Jungle Adventure or what? Like, I'm over. Oh, look at the birds, guys. Oh, the birdies. Oh my god, that is so cute. Can Ashton come here and watch that? No, that'll be so cute. Look at the birds going and eat. Aw. Oh my god, that's so cute. Oh, I really wish there was more animals in this game, guys. But yeah, so are you guys excited for Jungle Adventure? Like, I'm gonna be live streaming it on Twitch, and I will upload the Twitch stream onto my YouTube channel for you all so you guys can watch it in case you're not subscribed to my Twitch or you're not following my Twitch. But yeah, oh, look at Callie just chilling, doing her, you know. Oh, we're not in the best mood. She's kind of crusty right now, but I'm gonna have her go and make a potion, not potion, a treat. Okay, you can shower in a minute, I promise. Okay, just go and do that, and let's see how Jake is. Aw, Vixen. I mean, Coco. What are you doing? Just licking. Oh my god, Callie's in labor. Callie, girl. Okay, it's time for her to give some birth. Are you guys excited? I'm excited. Oh my god, Callie. It's your time to shine. Let's do it. Oh my god, I'm excited, guys. I'm so excited. She did get a little bit fat, but I wish they did get a little bit more fatter. I wish it was more realistic in that sort of sense. But it's cool. Okay, I'm gonna have you, I guess, can you help her or something? We can give her a treat. Oh, Vixen learned to lie down. Yay, Vixen. Okay, so she learned to lie down. Okay, I hope my game isn't too loud. Let's see how Callie's doing. Hopefully she's in a good, okay, I guess she's coming all the way out here just to give some birth. Oh my god, Oscar, come with your girl. Don't play in the damn mouse hole or whatever you're doing. Come here and go and, actually, can you go here? Just like lie down with her or something. Quick, please. Thank you. That'll be nice. That'll be very nice. Okay, thank you very much. So, Callie, let's see what's happening. Woo. Oh my god. Come on, Callie. Oh my god, Oscar. Wrong way. Oh my god, Oscar. He literally ran. Oh my god, you're so annoying, Oscar. Go lie down here. Oh, she's ready. She's ready to pop. Okay, and let's actually see if she made the potion. And indeed, we did. So, I'm going to bring that to the vet clinic later. Okay, we might go to do a vet clinic day today, and Jake is now off to work. I do want to work on his skills when he comes back, so we will do that. And I think I might play a day off camera, just, you know, get them on the right track again. You know, get some skills up and stuff. Okay. Okay, I think she's, oh no, she's just playing. It's doing her. Okay, initiate greeting. Oh my god, she's so big. I like how her body's so big, but her head is so small. Aw, Kelly girl. I love you. Oh. Okay, are you gonna do it? Nuzzle. Aw, do it. Nuzzle her. I never saw this interaction. At least I don't think. Nuzzle with the damn cat. Okay, you need to, like, get some birth. Oscar hasn't been sprayed by his... What? Oscar, I told you to say... Oh my god. Okay, so Oscar has been sprayed by a skunk. Gross, that lingering spell should go away eventually. Oh no. Okay, Oscar, just go and play in a fish pile. Do what you want. You know, just do what you gotta do. Okay, so are you going to give some birth? Oh! Whoa! Whoa! I didn't know it would look like this. Okay. Let's see. Oh, I think we did it. Oh, a new kitten is born. And we just gave birth to a kitten. What would you like to call her? So we got a girl kitten. And let me get my names up. I think we're going to name this little kitty Sabrina. Like Sabrina, the little kitty. Sabrina the Teenage Witch. Sabrina. Do we have one? Yeah, we only had one, so we can keep. Oh, Sabrina! You're so cute. My heart is pounding right now. Like, my heart is pounding out of my goddamn chest. Look at this little kitty. Oh my god, Sabrina. He looks just like, she looks just like Oscar. Oscar, go say hi to your damn daughter. Oh my god. Guys, my heart. My heart. I need to get back into this LP more. Okay, I'm gonna have you go and pet talk to Sabrina. Go and give her a friendly introduction or whatever you gotta do to her. Play with her. Aw, nuzzle her. Oh my god, I need to see this interaction. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, Oscar, you're nasty. With your damn skunk looking self, I swear to god. Aw. Okay, and Ashton's sleeping in his bed. Okay. Let's go see Sabrina. She's so cute. Okay, but I do wanna do like a little kitty room and a little dog room for them. So I think we could do this little room. They were sleeping outside, but I do think I want to keep the outside, maybe to do like a pool eventually. I think that would be really cute. So I think what we'll do is I want to put a dining table here too. So what I think we'll do is we're gonna extend. I'm gonna move the whole house over this way or something. How am I gonna do this? Yeah, I think I'll move the house over. Move this, the house over this side, so we have more space over here. Okay, and I'm gonna fix the work in a minute, then we'll extend over here like that, and that's kind of what our house looks like. Like, we could have like a little garage or something. I think that'd be cute. I can't wait to get cars in this damn game. Okay, but we gotta redo this stuff, so I'm gonna get right back to you guys after I finish doing this because you know how long this stuff can take me. All right, guys, so I realized that we're like very broke right now, so I couldn't really do an expansion, but I did do some replacing of items. So over here we're gonna have a little garden. I want to start getting into gardening with Jake, and hopefully we can make some catnip and stuff. And I moved the training stuff to over here. The bird feeder is in the same place as well as the little shower thingy, the bathtub, and the thingy. And the little invention table is still in the same place, the crafting bench. I did move the plants over here. And inside, I just put a little bed down for them and I gave them some food bowls because we're kind of struggling in the money department right now. So I do think that we will eventually get some more money and for sure we will, you know, make them a nice room. Okay, so I'm gonna have us go and first fill up the food bowls for the pets so that they can, you know, get their food. Okay, so I wanted to have some money afterwards. And we're gonna go and give Ashton a shower in a minute. So we're gonna come out here. Do we have a bathroom upstairs? No, not yet. Okay, so I'm gonna have her go and give Ashton a bath. And then I'm gonna go and get some plant stuff and all that sort of stuff. Okay, and let's just see how this is going. Is it opened? Yes. I think it's not doing too well right now, so we should go and check in on there. Okay, but let's go and give Ashton a little baby's a shower. Okay, let's go. Give him a shower. How's he feeling? Come over here. Toddler care. Give him a bubble bath. Yeah, it'd be nice now. Little bubble bath in the morning. Always nice. Never hurt anyone. She's kind of nasty right now because she also needs a damn bubble bath. But you know. Okay, let's go. Go, go, go. Everyone's so dirty. It's the skunk smell. Oh my god. Pick up Ashton. Pick him up. Okay. Pick him up. Bring him over here. Go here with Ashton. Come on, we gotta do this. Do we have any bills to pay? No, we don't. Good, good, good. Then I'm gonna come over here and give Ashton a bubble bath. Thank you. Okay, hopefully he can be clean for once. And then I think we'll give Oscar a bubble bath so that we can stop getting this damn skunk smell because she has a thing that says skunky scent for being near a pet sprayed by a skunk. A nearby pet has been sprayed by a skunk. The smell is unbearable. I could imagine. That's probably like so disgusting. Okay, and then we're gonna add some bird seed. Okay, and I'm gonna have her go and take a thoughtful shower. All right, and let's just go and talk to Sabrina. So let's go and play with the cat wand with her. Then we will pet her a little bit. And then we will play with the, not play with the wand again. What else can we do? Can we teach her tricks yet? Not yet. Pet care, no. Mean. Let's actually get to know her. And I want to know what her traits are like. And then we will Simstagram her. Because I read somewhere that if you get your pets to a certain number of followers, like they get free stuff, like sort of PR. You know how like some makeup YouTubers get like, oh, this is like free makeup that I got. That's basically what they have for pets. But it's just like pet stuff. Okay. And I think he has to work on his logic. So I'm going to put that in his inventory for when he comes back. So when does he come home from work? He comes home at 3 p.m. So he should be home fairly shortly. Oh no, who vomited? Oh my God, Oscar, how many times do I have to tell you? You can't be doing this. Lecture about jumping on counters. Clean up the hair pile. Okay, so I guess someone did not vomit. All right, so that's happening. Oh, and she wants to get out into the city. We should. I do want to go out and have her have some fun, maybe meet some people and try to see what's happening over
I
there.
could almost drop my drain. That would have been bad.
Okay. But yes, let's just go and hurry up and speed through this. Okay, she's gonna actually get tired. So I do think, oh, they're both really tired. Damn it. Okay, Ashton, how are you? He's actually in a really fine mood. I'm gonna have him go and hug little Ruffy and then go and babble to Ruffy. Okay, I'm gonna let him take a break from sleeping all the time. Okay, ew, look how dirty this is. Oh, we want to come over and hang out. I'm sorry, Bajorn. We kind of busy right now. Okay, like we kind of a little bit busy. Okay, Oscar finally is not. Oh, look at Sabrina. Brina, you're so cute. Oh, I love her. Okay, I want to definitely do so much with this place, but we're kind of lacking in the money department right now. Okay, but yeah, let's prevent him from doing that. And he has finally learned not to jump on the damn counters. And let's actually clean this because that's actually horrendous. And how much, oh, we made $1,000. Okay, I'm gonna bring over some money because we definitely need that. So let's just do $1,000 for now. And then we will go and head over. Actually, yeah, we're gonna head over and kind of see what's happening. And maybe we'll do some training because we do need them to get up their skills and maybe do some improvements over there. All right, guys, we're now here at the clinic. And I do think we're going to do some stuff to Marcus. So I would promote him, but I do want them to just keep doing what they gotta do. And we'll pay for some brief training for both of them. So they will have some brief training. And hopefully, we can get some good stuff with that. Okay, and we're 2 stars now, which is definitely not good. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm not happy with how long we have to wait. Let's greet her, make her feel good about her choices coming here. Okay, you know what I'm saying? Off-site training, will there be an obstacle course? Don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise. Training after my shift. Are you helping me improve, or are you just trying to tell me I'm not good enough? Either way, I better study hard. Bitch, you better, because you're not about to get fired right now. Okay, get to work, get to work. Head off to work. Go, go, go. Chop, chop. Okay, and we're just gonna watch everything and make sure everything is good. Okay, so I'm gonna go. Oh, someone just bought our stuff and our ingredients. So I'm gonna go and put that in there. Okay, how much should we make from that? Oh, we just made a lot of money. Okay, so let's go and do this, girls. So let's go and greet her and take care of her pet. We don't really do the shifts anymore. We kind of leave it to everyone else. But I think once in a while we should come in and look at some of these animals. I definitely do want to do some surge procedure. Let's do a procedure. I want to do the surgery one. Okay, let's start the procedure. Begin the procedure. Begin the damn procedure. Do a procedure. Okay, Ashton's returned from daycare. Ooh, doing a procedure, guys. Hopefully we do it right. This is our first one. Aww. Okay. See what's happening. What can we do? We can move to an exam table and scan. Okay, let's scan him. Let's do a brain scan. And then a vascular scan. And then an intestinal scan. This is actually so cool. Okay. So he has sizzle paw. So let's do the unblock kibble chute blockage. Ooh, this is so cool. Oh my God. Excuse me. Oh no. Oh no. It's malfunctioning. Guys. Oh. Aw, look at him. I feel so bad. Little cone of shame. Aw. Okay, well, thank you for coming. I hope you got your money's worth. Okay. Thank you. Oh, made a $300 bill. Okay, so let's go and do. I'm gonna have him go and take care of these people. And who are you? Why are you here? You don't even have a pet. Oh my God, you gave us a 4-star. Oh, okay. Thank you for visiting. We need all the 4 stars we can get. Oh, ooh, he's like a wolf, Kelly. Oh my God, you're like kind of scary, but I kind of dig it. Ooh, girl. Okay, what's your problem? Don't worry about her. She'll be fine. You got your wolf dog. It's cool. Okay. We're just making these money. I think we just made so much money from those surgeries. So now we do have some money racking up. I do think I'll transfer another 1,000 over. So let's look at these reviews and these statistics. So we have to work on our stress level and the ambience of the place. And they are getting up their skills. We have a level 3 vet and a level 3 vet. So we're working on that. So we're doing good. I do think I want to do some advertising. I think we'll do the gold package, and that'll be good because, you know, we can get some patients going in here, and hopefully it'll be nice and good. So let's go and actually take care of this cat. She's actually vomiting. Let's comfort Monty first. Oh, Monty. Okay. And then we will just take care of him. Okay. He's vomiting all over the place. I'm sorry, Monty. All the spice festivals in town. I think we might go and do that tonight. Okay, so can we take care of Monty? Where is his pet? His owner. Oh, you're a big dog, Bogey. Okay, let's go and greet the patient. Monty, what's poppin'? I guess someone just did a surgery. Okay, that's good. Let's see what perk points we can get. So we can get vet rush, increase temporarily number of patients, inspirational speech, inspire your employees, lower employee training costs. I already got all this stuff. Let's do an additional vet number 2. Well, we could use another vet. Someone to do all the cleaning and stuff. So let's see who's our potential person. So we could get Rodrigo Cloud. Oh my god, his wig is snatched. I'm here for it. I think we'll do Rodrigo because he does have a high charisma. So we'll do Rodrigo. He's our newest employee. Greet him well. Greet him nice. Greet him well. Natalie has hired a new vet. Rodrigo Cloud will arrive for his first shift as soon as possible. Be sure to track Rodrigo's skills in the manage employees window. Good to know. So that's Rodrigo. You better be good or you're getting fired. Thank you very much. Okay. Okay, let's go. Oh my god, do not fall asleep. This is not good for... Oh my god. Big neutering. Oh my god, we're examining him. He's sick. Thank you, Rodrigo, for being a good person. See, now Zoe's following him. She's like, oh shit, there's a new guy in town. Better get my shit together. Aw, Monty, you're so adorable. Okay, let's go and take care of you. You're gonna be all fixed by the time you're done. Hopefully we don't mess up. Okay. So first... actually, I'm gonna take him out because he's not in the best mood ever. Okay, Monty, wait. We are going to pet you. Then we are going to... I want to calm him down. No, comfort him. Comfort Monty. Hopefully he feels better, and then we'll begin the procedure. Okay, because he's going into surgery, so yeah. Okay, we just became acquaintances with Monty. Yay, Monty. Bajorn, we're not hanging out with you. Okay, let's go in here. And, okay. Oh, he's still fine. Okay. We'll do a scan. We'll do a vascular scan. I don't want him to feel, invasive or whatever. Because that could be bad. Okay. So, he has advanced swamp mouth. Let's do a surgery. We'll do tum something, whatever that's called. Okay. I'm sorry, Monty. Okay, let's do the procedure before you fall asleep. Energy failure. Okay, so he is done. Monty, I hope you're feeling better. Okay, we should probably calm down our pets. Oh my god, this is not good for the business. Okay, so we're taking care of these animals, and what else do we have in here? We have nothing for sale. It's not good. Okay, so I'm gonna go. We have to empty the trash. All right, so I'm gonna get a trash can out here so we can kind of clean up a little bit. So let me get some stuff. So let's get a trash can for out here. Let's get this just regular one. Oh no. Just that one for right over there. Actually, I'm going to put this in the back so that no one can see this because it's kind of an eyesore, you know? Okay, and that's all. And then I'm going to go and have her throw out the garbage when she wakes up. Okay, empty the trash. Okay, thank you for visiting. And then we're going to go and head back home. Okay, so after you empty the trash, take care of everything. Hopefully everything's good. Okay, let's go and head home. And I'm going to leave the vet clinic open so they can keep working. And hopefully they do a good job and we get this money racking up. I do want to go and kind of pre-make the stuff, like the treats and stuff, so we can sell them. So we have extra storage and extra supplies for when we run out of them. And we can, you know, do that. I want to craft the ambrosia treat, which I do think you'd get at level 10. So I do think I really want to make that. I'm pretty sure it costs 250 simoleons because I do watch Vixella's LP. If you don't watch Vixella, girl. I love her videos. I've been with her since Fancy Summer, since she started, and I've seen her grow, and it's honestly so adorable. But yeah, love you, girl. Love you, Sasha. I'm going to go and have her go in over here, go and use the bathroom. Oh, look at Sabrina and Oscar. Oh, they're so cute. I love them. Okay, I'm going to have him go and clean up, have her go and clean up. Okay, and then I think she'll go and head straight to bed because she is out of it. Okay, And Jake, he's just chilling on the computer. What else do you have to do for your job? You have to browse the database. And he's off, so that's good. We can finally work on our skills so we can check our Simstagram followers for Sabrina. Just check it. Check. Okay. And Sabrina's a playful cat, and Sabrina has zero Simstagram followers. Let's actually do something for our job. So let's browse the intelligence database. Then I want him to reach level 2 of the logic skill so we can, you know, get that good for when we need to. Okay, Callie, you cannot be doing this. Like, you can't be on these counters. Like, no, we don't do this around here. Get down. Thank you. Okay, and we're going to clean up here. Clean up that. Okay, and that's good. Okay, and I do want to get a little table here. And I do think I want to build the pet room. So I think I'll start building the pet room now. So I do want it to like be like right over here. Nothing too big, but I don't want it to be too small. Okay, that's our little pet room for now. Actually, I'm going to move their like little pet toys and stuff in here. So we have the toys out here, I believe. Where did I put the toys? I don't remember. Do we even have toys for them? I don't know. Okay, so pet stuff. I kind of want to get them a jungle. Like a little jungle. I mean, it's not little, but it's a jungle. They can, you know, get on here. Oh my god, remember when Oscar used to get stuck on this? Oh, throwback, guys. Throwback. Okay, I'm going to delete this, and I'm going to get them this bougie jungle. You know? Just a little jungle. Like that. It's really expensive, so they better love it with all their hearts. I'm going to get it a nice color. We'll do the tan one. Alright, that's nice. And then for the toys, I'm just going to get them a little toy box to go right there. And they have their toys. Let me make a different color. Like that. And then I want to do like just a big carpet right in the center. Maybe like a little... Oh, there's a frog one? Oh, that's for something else. From a different pack. We could do the colors. That's actually really cute. Or this. This is nice. And that. I like that. Okay. And that's the little area. Okay, so you guys can come and chill in here whenever you guys want. I'm actually going to put the little litter box in here right next to the food, because perfect. And they're going to use that when they want to. So you're going to use the litter box, and we can watch them doing their business if we wanted to, which is kind of nasty. Okay, but she's sleeping. And yeah, guys, I think I'm going to go and end off this part here. It's been a while. I filmed so much today. And yeah, so I hope you all liked it. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you all in my next video. If you guys have any suggestions for what we should do in this LP, make sure to tell me down below, because I would love to know. So yeah, guys, I will see you all in my next video. I love you all so very much. And bye.